Here we are in Bunda Marina. We've just spent basically the last week moving off the boat, cleaning the boat, detailing the boat for the new owner, a gentleman named Rod from Auckland, New Zealand. He's a great guy. We did a brief, almost a full day briefing yesterday, and today we're doing our sea trial, signed the contract, he already sent the deposit. It's a happy day, but it's also a sad day.
And we're pretty shocked because we listed the boat a couple months ago and really didn't think much of it because we weren't getting a lot of interest. And then, as they say, it only takes one person to buy this boat. Jordan and I have been busting our butts for the last week to get this boat in tip-top shape so it presents as brand new, which it does. So it's going to be the end of a huge, amazing adventure that we've been planning for years and years. And we've covered over 11,000 nautical miles in the Liza Lou.
11,507 as reported on the Raymarine track log.
She has served us really, really well, and we're sad to see her go, but it's also a big relief that we made it as far as we did and that the boat is sold. So it's a happy and sad moment for us.
And we hope the new owners enjoy her as much as we have.
He's never looked so good since the first day that we arrived in England and met her for the first time. She is sparkling. Every single part of her is just ready to go. And I just want to show you this. Look inside these hatches. Can you believe it? Like, never have they been so beautiful.
For Moe Dickens.
What does that mean?
That means we're biding our time until the new owner of the Liza Lou wires money to us. Could be 2 weeks. We hope it's 1 or 2 days.
So what are we doing right now?
We're just driving on a dirt road here in Fiji.
Also known as Moe Dickens. So, yeah, we're just Moe Dickens.
On this trip, we really appreciate it, and we hope that you feel like we've done the same for you. So, peace out. Liza Lou and Eli up on the deck, keep them watch. Last time we tie her up. It's been a great almost year, and a new chapter begins. 2 month road trip. We're excited about that. Sad to see this part end, but it's time to move on. Here's the first snow we've seen in quite some time.
Almost a year.
Almost a year. We're over a mountain pass in New Zealand. We just passed the place where you're supposed to pull over and put chains on your tires. And it's springtime here.
Taking a tour around the South Island of New Zealand, where it is the end of winter, like really cold, we're in puffy